stomach giving is the distemper parvo vaccine. Boy. I'm going to go ahead and scan before I implant the microchip. Make sure there's not one in there. And there's not.
What do you think about his personality? You did that entire medical exam and he just sat there and he's very calm.
He has been a great patient. Usually they react to the rabies shot because the hip area can be more tender, and he just stood there implanting the microchip. That's a pretty good size needle. I didn't have to have anybody holding. He was did the whole exam with no restraint, so that's signs of a really good temperament.
So at the Houston SPCA, obviously, we love to see happy endings. So since we want this beautiful dog to have a second chance at life, we've named him Chance, and if you'd like to bring him into your family, come down to the Houston SPCA and become an approved adopter and take him home today.